Speaking of wet and wild, let's head there now because we are kicking off 808. Summer break in the 808 today.
Yeah, and they got new rides, cool rides, all kinds of fun that you're going to want to go down and check it out.
There's a ride for every member of your family here at Wet and Wild Hawaii. We are standing in front of their newest ride, the Waimea Whirl, and I'm here learning all about it with General Manager Jerry Papillo.
Trini, this ride is great. Jerry, I know you got the interview. I'm going to just go. Is that okay? You got it, right?
You got the interview. Right?
Okay, yeah. I got it. Don't worry about us. He's a crazy guy.
That's right. He's having fun.
He
you know, that's what brings out all ages and all levels of fun for everyone. You know, there's certainly something for everyone. We have the Waimea Whirl, which is our newest ride. Put that in last year. It's been a great success. It's our newest. It's our safest. It's our funnest. I mean, all the yes about it. We really are happy that it's here. It's been a nice addition to the park. You know, the people love it, and we hope to do more in the future.
Yeah, I love that. So say you come to the park with perhaps older family members. What rides would you recommend for them?
You know, there is something for everyone. I would recommend the Kapolei Cooler, where you sit in a tube and just sort of let the water take you away. And, you know, a lot of people think that they need to come here and do something or ride something. But sometimes I suggest, you know, especially with people like my age or a little older or with grandchildren, to press pause and just watch the kids, watch the keiki enjoy themselves. And there's certainly a lot to take away from that experience as well.
And you guys have those great cabanas, so you can be in the shade, enjoy your Slurpee.
That's right. For the summer, enjoy. We have waitress service in those cabanas, and bring out some water and fruit plates, and depending on what you order, but you bet, it's a good place to unwind.
Okay, what about your youngest visitors? What's best for them?
You know, Keiki Cove. It's a zero entry pool. It has a bunch of little water features. It kind of makes you feel like you're a bigger kid, but we have some slides over there, but you know, it's nice and safe. Plenty of lifeguards in that area, and a lot of water moving around.
Jerry, I have such fond memories about being there with my little ones. I mean, you know, 6 months old, 1 year old, they love playing in the water.
You bet. I have 2 5-year-old twin girls, Katrina and Karina, and they love it in there.
Yeah,
and they're graduating now out of that, so I look forward to them growing into the rest of the park.
Well, that's a great thing about this place is you can graduate from the little kid area to the medium area.
Yep.
But now I want to talk about the adrenaline junkie area. Oh my God, he's back!
Made it. I can talk about adrenaline, sir. That Waimea Whirl was amazing.
Oh my God!
The lady up there, she made me go down backwards. I couldn't tell which way was front or back. It was so much fun.
She made you, huh?
Yeah, I made me. But you got this, right? I'm gonna go again.
Okay. All right. Don't worry about me. I'll just keep things under control here. I'll just keep working away.
Well, I can't top that. But, you know, we've had rides throughout the years that we've always added. And Shaka was one of our first ones that we put in 2000, a year after we opened. It's one of my personal favorites. But also up on the hill, the Tornado was a great addition in 2008. The Family Raft Ride, the Ohana Highway, soon to be renamed the Ohana Highway. Is coming in, you know, people love that. That's multiple people in a raft ride, twisting and turning down to the splash pool at the bottom.
Jerry, last question. What are your future plans? Any other rides in the horizon?
You know, I'll never tell.
No, you know,
we're always searching. And you know, the park is a great place. We welcome a lot of partnerships. We do have extra land that's available throughout the 30 acres here. And we have reached out to different people, and we're in discussions with doing some really fun, exciting things here at the park. So stay tuned.
Jerry, thank you so much. Again, Wet and Wild Hawaii, the place to be this summer. Come on down.
Thank you.
So you did notice how I was doing all the work, and you were getting to have all the fun.
You did a great job on that interview. You know, and to be honest with you, it's funny that Jerry was talking about this, and we were talking during the break. When you're a parent and you go to a place like that, and I've done interviews with the lifeguards there that are amazingly trained, it's 30 acres of fun, but you don't worry. Like, I know that I can let my kid go there, and it's safe. The pool is zero-G pool, so there's no entry. It's a perfect place for him, and as a parent...
You probably still want to supervise a little bit,
you're
but
so
I know
right.
what you mean.
You're so right. No, because, again,
it is a safe place.
It's nice.
Yes.
You can just let them go and have fun, and to be honest, grow up. I kind of watch him, but I'm seeing him explore and do things by himself. I'm like,
I loved that keiki area. Of course, my kids have now outgrown that.
That's right.
But
I loved
it, because they could just sit there and splash all day, and they'd walk into the waterfalls.
Is your daughter, you know, every year she goes back, she's like, I'm almost ready for that ride, you know, the
Well,
the...
she is now big enough.
Yeah.
Kala, I think, has just made it.
Yeah, so, right?
Yeah, they're both happy campers now.
Yep,
they reach the height requirements.
Yeah, it is. Oh, right. So much fun at Wet n Wild. Yeah.